Ryan and David and Spade doing my celebrity voices. Are we gonna get any more of those in my new show? Also, am I ready to score?
Well, I'm negotiating with your agent on that. For some reason, Beavis and Butt-Head, maybe because it started in my house or something, I never sought out celebrities. David Spade, I knew because I was doing the Office Space cartoons. King of the Hill, different story. Our man here at Knoxville has been in 2 episodes.
Well, I would love to do Beavis. Thanks for asking.
Yes. Of course. Logic, I mean, that is what it was usually friends, and it was just kind of, we weren't union, so a lot of times we ended up using, we used the receptionist at Sync Sound and one of the engineers, and then just a friend of mine, but the new one is even more complicated with these damn unions.